They are getting better, for sure. The skill ceiling... No, the skill floor in this game is rising. So why would any new player play this? Alright chat, we're gonna follow our throw shard, no range expansion. My favorite PvT build. Is it a shield stream? I like it. I'm in a good state of mind today, actually, even with all the crazy stuff going on in the farm. I'm content. So this gas, this sending probe to gas, you need to know when to do it. It's the 15 and then it's 16 and a half. So halfway here we're gonna send the third probe to mine. But I can delay it even farther. Oh shit, I didn't cover the no range expansion. We will rise again, chat. We will rise again. We shall overcome. So this is the same variation. I'll probably go 3-gate because we have no scouting information. Actually fucking up, but we'll go with this fuck up variation. I'm supposed to add robotic first, but instead I have infinite gateway. You'd have to go with the frog, guys. That was randomly a vulture. It doesn't have mine yet. Okay, I'll make old Ryun and then I'll expand. Okay, what we're doing is actually good against what he's doing. He's running into Brigade before Robotic. Or maybe he move out to expand. Interesting option. Yeah, Terran don't have to attack with that opening. He's playing for control, this guy. He's trying to move out. He got armory, so he's playing passive.
Initiated. Not time for vengeance. For vengeance.
Waggle. What I need is observer chat. If he move out right now, I think I'm dead. Need a gateway ASAP. Take my thanks for all. Let's add gateway and then we can go carrier. Wait, he's move out? Don't get EMP. Oh, Keep A moving. Keep A moving, what the fuck? He's not even sieging, man. What the fuck? I followed the throw shot perfectly and then we got wrecked.